Okay, I found this at the Restore for $4 right there. And I was like, oh, this is exactly what I need. I have an area where my geraniums are and I'd like to light it up at night. So I'm gonna cut off the electrical, just like so. And I'm gonna take out the bulbs. These probably still work, so I might keep those. Wow, it's $4 worth it just for the light bulbs. Then what I'm gonna do is glue these on here. So if you look, they sit perfectly just like that. So I'm gonna take all these off. Well, or wait a minute, do I want? Ooh, I think I like those up a little bit higher. So I'm gonna leave these on. And I'm gonna give this a coat of paint. I don't know if I wanna do black or brown. I think I'll do brown. So I'll get this painted and then get these glued on. You can use permanent glues like E600 if you want, but I'm going to be doing several videos with these, so I'm just going to put it on temporarily. This video is brought to you by our Dining on a Dime cookbook. We have quick and easy recipes your family will love to help you get in and out of the kitchen fast. Please visit us at livingonadime.com. It's 25% off now. These are from Dollar Tree, but I got them for, I think, 50 cents at a garage sale. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hot glue my light. And bottom of one of these, just like so. If you want, you can glue this onto here and just have a terrarium, or just have a globe if you want. But what I'm gonna do because I don't feel like going down and getting florist foam, which I probably should, I'm just going to put a big blob of glue on the bottom and very quickly lay down my flowers. Hopefully it is 106 degrees here today, so it's not gonna cool real quick. Okay guys, comment and tell me when you're doing crafts, am I the only one that wants to get everything used up so I can just be done with that? Stamp up flowers and I don't have like one leaf left. Oh brother, I do that all the time. I'm like, I have to use up this whole entire thing because I just don't want it sitting around. I don't know guys, tell me, am I the only one? And that's fine. So I kind of face the flower front. See how I'm kind of pushing the petals down so they kind of lay against the thing there. And pull the ones that got stuck out there. If you get a little glue where you don't want it, you can just take and run your blow dryer and it will hold. Thank you.
All right, there we go. Ooh, that's gonna be cute. Oops, I got a piece sticking out here. There we go. Yay. I got this little stand for free. It was the end of a garage sale. They had $5 on it. I almost bought it when it was $5. And she said, if you come back at 1:30, everything's gonna be free. So I came back at 1:30 and I got it for free. I'm gonna wash it up and put some solar lights on it. It really just needs to be dusted off, so I think I'm good. Okay, I got these for $1 for the entire set. It was half price day at the thrift store. So I'm gonna see what these ones look like with the solar lights. These were free. So I'm gonna look and see what these different ones look like. And then this set here was $1 also. So I'm gonna try out all of these just to see what different combinations look like. Okay, we'll try that. I think 25 cents, I'm gonna put that in the middle. Interesting. So this one had set of 8 on the bottom for $1. This had set of 8 for 50 cents. Nobody wanted these. That's funny. Actually, it'd be fun to go to a wedding and get sets like this for a wedding. And it would be really cheap wedding dishes.